Myself, Parveen Kumar Dubey, teacher of English in Government Girls High Secondary School, Naugaon, Chhatarpur, MP. Students, today I am going to teach you a very good poem, The Bridge Builder. And The Bridge Builder is written by Will Allen Drumgoole. She is a famous poetess or poet. She wrote near about 7,500 poems. So here in this poem, an old man intends to build a bridge on highway. Although he is going to die, his life's journey is very short, yet he wants to do some work intended for future generation who will come after him. He is not a selfish person. He thinks only for the others. He wants to do some good work for future generation who will come after him. It is noble work. We should do this type of work also. We should left some imprints for those who will come after us. See on board. Bridge Builder. Bridge Builder is the title of the poem. The Bridge Builder. So, one who builds bridge is called Bridge Builder. Generally, bridge is made upon the river or any side. Poetess Will Allen Drumgoole, who has written this poem. An old man, there was an old person going along highway. He was walking across the highway. Came at the evening, cold and grey. There was evening. It was the time of evening. To a chasm. See pronunciation. C-H-A-S-M. Chasm. So what is chasm? A very deep crack on the road or on the earth. To a chasm. Vast. There was a huge crack on the highway. It was very deep, it was very wide, and one can't go another side without facing any trouble. Although an old man was an experienced person, he can cross it very easily, yet he thinks for the others. Through which was flowing a small tide. Inside it, there was flowing a small river, or we can say stream, or we can say very little water. So, flowing a sullen tide. So, I have given you a match. Column A and column B. C-H-A-S-M. Proper pronunciation in phonetics. Chasm. Chasm meaning is a very deep crack. Sullen. Dark and unpleasant. And vast means huge, very big and tight. A regular rise and fall in the level of the sea. So, this type of extract is asked in MP board. So, we have to identify from which poem these lines have been taken. So, question may be asked from which poem these lines have been taken. Answer will be these beautiful or these splendid lines have been taken from the poem The Bridge Builder. Second question, name the poet who wrote this poem. So, Will Allen Ram Golek wrote this beautiful or splendid poem. Thanks. See you tomorrow.